one of my really five-head moments. My dad and I decided one day at work that we were going to go on a diet. So for some reason, I look up on my phone what the unhealthiest burgers were. And I was like, hey, Dad, a Big Mac isn't on the list. So then we went to McDonald's, got Big Mac, large fries, 10 chicken nuggets, and 2 apple pies. Each. Diet soda? Nope.